man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? Trying to work up my appetite.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! Move your hands! Give up! I feel no pain! Not like this!
Shall I give you the tour?
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you!
Go ahead. Do your worst.
Yeah.
You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dummy Clerk.
Castle.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? If it's just looking, window shop away. Oh, you've brought in something special. Bits and bobs? I see. Do take care selecting your weapons. Please do take a look at my new stock. Thank you for your purchase. Thank you for your patronage!
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Outsider! You certainly are persistent. There you are.
So you finally came to see me. You'll kill me! A dream! This is a dream! Damn! Why are you doing this? I don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs. Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long! Even if you run!